What's up guys, it's Criddle here from the Anime Ball Z team and I am joined by Yashura-san, the director of Patamat Inverted. How are you?
I'm fine, and
very
good. Yes.
Fantastic. So are you enjoying Melbourne so far?
Yeah. I enjoying Melbourne すごい楽しんでます。
I'm really enjoying Melbourne.
特にあの食べ物がすごいいろんな違う食べ物があってもういつもお腹いっぱいです。
I always feel full because there's so many different foods and I'm just enjoying having such a ball.
Well, congratulations on this movie. This is absolutely a fantastic movie. If you haven't seen this movie, you should definitely check it out. Massive plug, right? Yeah, definitely massive plug. Definitely check this movie out because this is fantastic. And it's not your first work, obviously. You've done a lot of other stuff before this. How did you get into all the animation stuff?
もちろんこれが最新の作品じゃなくて他にもたくさん作品作られたと思うんですけれどもどうやってこのアニメーションっていうものの世界に入っていかれたんですか？
もともと僕は大学生の頃に CG アニメーションの勉強を始めたんですけれどもそれで CG で世界を作っていくうちにじゃあキャラクターもやっぱり欲しいそしてストーリーも欲しいっていうふうに考えていくとだんだんとアニメーションっていうそのストーリーのあるアニメーションに興味が移っていってそれで最初はインディペンデントの自主制作でずっと大学の時アニメを作っていたんですがやりたいことがどんどんどんどん増えてもっとたくさんのスタッフが欲しいと思うようになって少しずつスタッフワークを広げていった結果いつの間にかアニメーションのディレクターになっていたっていうそういう感じです。
It started off was when I was at university, I was studying computer graphics. And then when you start computer graphics, you think, well, I want to make a world, then I want to make a character, what about a story? So it kind of gradually morphed into an anime with stories. And then I thought, well, I wanted to make some anime short pieces independently, so I was doing that. And then as I was doing that, I was thinking, well, I wouldn't mind more staff, and then it got bigger and bigger. And then before I knew, I was directing an anime.
Which is absolutely fantastic. I've loved this so much. I've had a look at all of your other work that you've done. Absolutely fantastic stuff. And you even wrote Pantoma Inverted. And that's amazing. I mean, you worked on Evangelion as well. How was that experience for you coming into this massive franchise and working on Evangelion 2.0?
もちろんこのいろいろ作品を作りになったということもありますけれども、はい、パテマの場合はこの原作も書かれたということが本当に素晴らしいと思うんですけど、でその前もちろんエヴァンゲリオンとかそういったものもありますなんですけれども、どういったその気持ちっていうかどういった思われますか。Sorry, I stopped it up this time. With Evangelion, did you want to say what did you want to ask about Evangelion?
Just what was that experience?
Evangelion に携わった出した時に、その経験ってどういった経験というか何か特筆するものありましたでしょうか。
僕は本当にちょうど劇中の登場人物と同じ中学生の頃にエヴァンゲリオンを見たので、自分が実際大人になってそれに関わるって時にすごく嬉しくて、たくさんの絵を描いたんですがなかなか OK が出なくてアニメ作りというのは厳しいんだなっていうふうにその時に思ったのでそういうエヴァンゲリオンみたいなそのすごい先輩が作ってる作品の自然に対する厳しさみたいなものはすごいインスピレーションを受けて自分の作品にもそれを生かしたところは非常にありますね。
Well, actually, when I first watched Evangelion, I was junior high school, and then it was almost amazing that when I was an adult that I was able to actually be involved in the making of Evangelion. And I drew many, many pictures, but of course, it's very hard to get it approved. And it really made me realize that the world of anime is seriously a hard working, really difficult place to work for. But having said that, I really learned from that from the people that had already been working with anime, how much sort of effort and time they spent on it. So that kind of policy or philosophy, I wanted to put into my pattern mark inverted as well.
That's fantastic. I mean, Evangelion is a series that I grew up with as well, and I know Ray and 2.0 both grew up with that series as well. It was one of our first, probably all of our first anime that we watched. What made you decide, with the anime being such a difficult industry, what made you decide to go into anime as opposed to going into like a live action sort of film direction?
エヴァンゲリオンは私たちも実は私たち3人とも私それ見てきてすごく感動を受けたんですけれども、そうやってもアニメの世界というのは非常に難しいというか入り込むのが大変なんですけれども、なぜライブアクションではなくてあえてアニメの世界に監督を入られたんですか。
一つはやっぱり僕は子供の頃から好きだったその僕ストーリーから必ず企画を立てることにしてるんですけれども、 子供の頃に好きだったものってやっぱりそのサイエンスフィクションのノベルとか、しかもの結構海外の古典的なクラシックなサイエンスフィクションノベルが大好きで、だからストーリーを考えるときに絶対に SF の要素が入るんですね。そして日本という条件でその SF 映画を作ろうと思ったらやっぱりアニメーションが一番適してるんですよね。日本の実写映画だとどうしてもいろいろと制約が大きいので、そういう意味では最初からもう悩むことなくアニメーションっていうその作り方を自分の中で自然と選んでいました、ね、多分 SF 好きだからだと思います。
I think it's because I've always liked science fiction. When I actually make animes or any film, I always start from the story, from planning. And I've always liked overseas classical sci-fi. And I think in Japan, if you want to make a live movie and you want to make sci-fi, there's so many restrictions and it's quite difficult. So creating what I want to create with anime was a natural choice.
That's fantastic. Well, thank you so much for your time. That's all we've got time for, unfortunately. But this has been the director of Patama Inverted, Yoshihiro-san. I'm Kuro from Anime Ballsy, and we'll catch you guys on the flip side.